Carl Walnow, Artistic Director of the Centenary Stage Company, and this is our season preview for 2013-2014. Pleased to kick off this year with our gala with the great Betty Buckley.
Love never made a fool of you. You used to be.
He's been called the voice of Broadway, and a career spans television, film, and Broadway, everything from Cats, 1776, to Carrie, to Mystery of Edwin Drood. We're pleased to have her kicking off our 2013 season.
Who had no trace of any value but his smile. I met a man who had no yearning.
The Equity season kicks off with another mystery. Last year we did the Agatha Christie The Mousetrap, which people really loved, and this year we're going to follow that up with probably the most popular American murder mystery ever, Death Trap by Ira Levin. Black Box series will kick off with wonderful musical reviews sung by some of Broadway's best performers, Bittersweet. And then an amazing event, John Bourne, Miracles and Mind Games, close-up magic that at the seat of a lead. And we close off with The Essence, a Yiddish theater dim sum. You walk in happy, you walk out Jewish. It's one of the silliest evenings you can ever imagine. You're not going to want to miss it. For the past couple of years, we've done a big holiday show every year. Started out with Oliver. Last year it was The Wizard of Oz. And next year we are bringing back that a real perennial favorite, A Christmas Carol.
Holiday mess, holiday cheer, sir.
Gentlemen of the Royal Exchange.
Powerful men, cheering our stock and giving our pockets one more pat. And with Christmas nearly here, it's looking way so jolly rich and fat. Give to the poor.
Certainly, sir.
They say laughter is the best medicine, and so we are going to follow in the footsteps of Ladies' Man from a couple of years ago and present one of the funniest plays that I think is out there today. It's called The Liar by David Ives, an adaptation of a play by Corneille. Wonderfully funny and silly, and a delight. The concert and special events series this year is just cram-packed with wonderful, wonderful events. And just take a look at what we have in store for you. One of the things we did this year was expand our family series events. These are family events on a Sunday afternoon, and something for the whole family. It's just a lot of fun. DanceFest this year will feature three of New Jersey's finest dance companies, starting March 30th with the Lustig Dance Theater, and then Art of Motion, and finally Motion Dance, and workshops in April. It's a great event. Thank you. So that's our preview, and it's a great series of events. So see you in September.